Hey guys, Mr. Tech here, and today I'm going to show you how to use Google Assistant in your phone. So let's get started. So first go to Chrome and just search for Google Play Services. It will redirect you towards Play Store. So you will need to scroll down to the bottom. Then become a beta tester. So I'm in. So join. I guess it will take 2 to 3 minutes. Let's go in apps and game. You will have to install this. I've already installed it. Meanwhile, let's go back on install apps and make sure that your Google app is updated to the latest version. Google apps and Google keyboard. Google keyboard. It's updated, and Google app. It's also updated. Now go to settings, go to search, and just tap on the combo button and Google languages, like languages, and you have to select English US. After selecting that, just tap on the home button. So you just have to do some of the settings, like you have to give voice recognition and stuff. That's pretty much it, guys. Now you have Google Assistant in your phone. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, click on the like button, and if you're not yet subscribed, hit the subscribe button for more tech related videos like this.